All right, we are heading out at dusk. Perfect time to look for monsters. Perfect time to drive out right into the home territory of San Diego's own Bigfoot creature, the Proctor Valley Monster. We're on Proctor Valley Road, as you can see here from the road sign. And so far, we're still in suburbia. We're here leaving the town of Bonita, maybe Chula Vista at this point. And this this road connects Chula Vista and Bonita with the eastern town of Jamul. And this road is where people have seen a strange creature. They've seen a strange, hairy monster, a Bigfoot type of creature. Ever since the 1960s, we just went to the museum out in Bonita, the Bonita Museum and Historical Center, and they have a plaster cast of a footprint that a man took in the 1960s right out here on Proctor Valley Road that supposedly was a footprint of the creature. Now you can see so far, everything is pretty curated, you know, nice, kind of nice upper middle class suburban neighborhood so far, but we're going to drive further out there and, because we're going to get out into the monster's territory. Now, people say this monster will attack cars that drive on this road. They say this creature, it's a tall creature covered in long hair, about 7 foot tall. Some people describe him as an ape-like creature. Other people say that he's almost like a cow, that he has sort of a cow type of head, but walks on two legs. So if that's the case, he might be Southern California's very first minotaur ever spotted out here outside of ancient Greece. Now you can see we're going by a pretty affluent suburban neighborhood. There's some nice hiking trails, but somewhere out there in the wilderness, and we're getting to that wilderness, we're getting to the edge of civilization here. And back in the day when people first started seeing this monster, this was the edge of civilization. It was, hang on, hold up, what is that car just doing? So apparently this whole area, okay, yeah, we got some hikers over here. Okay, now we are getting just, this is it, folks. Now we're off, we are officially, what the fuck? We are officially off the beaten track here. Oh, that, okay, that's suburbia. That ended real quick. All right, we are really getting out there. Let's get a little mood music going here. So, here on Proctor Valley Road, dude, this is a piece of shit road. This was a bad idea. I don't know if we want to keep, I don't know how far we're going to keep going here, guys. This, I am immediately regretting this. This was a, woo, I immediately regret this decision. There is just nothing out here. We went from upper middle class suburbia to just nothing at all. A lot of potholes, really, ooh, I would hate to be out here in the rain. So out here on Proctor Valley Road, look at this. This is just miles and miles of wilderness, and folks say that this creature is really camouflaged to blend in with his surroundings. He you know, has the same color as the brush, that scrub brush there on the side of the road, same color. Oh, this road is not even paved, dude. Interesting. Proctor Valley natural area. Okay, we're gonna take a little look here. It's, so something about this area, it just,
attracts the strange. Oh man, that's one of these roads. Oh dude, this is not even paved. Okay, I do not have the vehicle for this. Ah, screw it. Let's keep going. So teenagers used to come out here. I can't even talk with these bumpy. I think this is where you have to really just hit it fast. Teenagers used to come out here. They'd come out and party and drink and hang out. And some of those groups of teenagers out here in the wilderness, they said that they would be attacked.
Okay.
They would be attacked by something. Okay, let's go. Let's turn around here. Let's find a good place to turn around. Oh man, fuck this noise. I do not want to be out here. Oh, this is a terrible idea. This road sucks. What is that? Okay, there's like a car out there. Yeah, we're turning around. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're getting out of here. Well, we don't want to get stuck either. Of dust, like a car ran off the road, or okay, look over there. Let's take a look. Let's get out of the car. Okay, see, look at that. What the hell is going on over there? There's a helicopter in the sky. There's some shit going down. Okay, we don't want to be here. As I was saying, let's get the fuck out of here. This music is creeping me out too. Oh, this was a bad idea. Ooh. Yeah, this area, like, it attracts weirdness of all types. So the people see this monster. There's also stories of a phantom hitchhiker who shows up asking for a ride. Also, there's a phantom car that people have seen out here. Hold up. Get my seatbelt on. Dude, my road is jostling by a cup of water here. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it so much. I don't want to be here. So, there's a phantom car that you'll be driving out here at night, and this car will just pull up. Its headlights will be right behind you. No matter how fast or slow you go, the headlights are right behind you. And then when you look closely in your rearview mirror, you'll see that it's not even the car. It's just those two lights following you. And I spoke with somebody at the museum. She told me that the monster, let's pull over here. She told me the monster will sometimes take the form of lights, almost like a UFO kind of creature. Okay, let's get out of the car here. I guess that's about as far as we're gonna drive on Proctor Valley Road. Let's get out, we'll take another video from outside the car, because I'm getting creeped out here on Proctor Valley Road.